little scientists. I'm Professor Bill Tyson, and together we're gonna know different forms of science. Today, we're gonna talk about another property of matter called mass. But not this kind of mass I'm talking about. The mass I'm referring to is the amount of matter that an object or a body has. Imagine a bottle with 2 drops of water. It's almost empty, right? But if I pour water to the top, I greatly increase the amount of water. Which means more matter, more mass. So we can say the more mass an object has, the more difficult it will be to move it. For example, moving this pencil requires few strength, because it's light and small. This pencil should have only 10 grams. But if I move my entire workbench, it will be a lot harder, because it has much more mass. Must have more than 100,000 grams, or 100 kilograms. So, kilograms and grams are some of the ways we measure mass. Well, I'm gonna enjoy that I was pushing, and I'm gonna lift a few pounds to get stronger. That's it for now. See you next time! Just one more thing. If you like my animations, and believe in the importance of teaching science to children, share this video and become my patron.